God called the firmament heaven, and the evening and the morning were the second day.